Are you happy with the size and shape of your breasts? If not, did you know over 350,000 women had breast augmentation surgery performed last year? And that Australia herself now has more cosmetic procedures performed per person each year than anywhere else in the world? Let that sink in a bit. 350,000 women. Women of all ages, from all walks of life, all with different stories. Over a quarter of a million women with a strong enough reason for them to decide to have cosmetic surgery to improve the look of their breasts. And we can guarantee you very few of them were actresses, models, or women on the prowl who simply wanted those huge breasts we see all over the TV and the internet. Nope. Most of those women are mothers, teachers, nurses, corporate executives, lawyers, shop owners, even housewives. Women just like you who want to improve how they look and how they feel about themselves through cosmetic surgery. And although those women's stories are all different, there are five common reasons women elect to have breast lifts and implants done. And none of them have anything to do with vanity. The highest number of these procedures are being done for the 30 to 40 year old mums who've lost breast definition and lift as a result of motherhood. These women simply want to regain what they had before the babies came along through a corrective mummy makeover. Then there are those middle-aged ladies in their 40s and 50s fighting to turn back the hands of time and combat the effects of gravity. This is also the group of women where breast lift procedures are overtaking actual breast implants. Under 30, women with uneven breasts or breasts too small for their bodies are basking in the boost of self-esteem and confidence resulting from a proportional profile more in line with their mental image of themselves. And finally, there's the group of strong women who are restoring their figures following massive weight loss or breast loss for other medical reasons such as cancer or trauma. Regardless of the reasons, breast augmentation surgery has come out of the shadows of shame or recrimination to become the most commonly performed cosmetic surgical procedure across the globe. Women are joyfully taking control of their breasts through surgical means, and you can be number 350,001. If you'd like to explore the possibilities of breast augmentation surgery, complete the request below to receive additional information. Get all your questions answered and get started on your journey toward a more beautiful you and bolstered self-confidence today. Act quickly and claim one of a limited number of free consultations with our medical director, Dr. Nero Savathasan.